grew up in our schools. I had the pleasure to watch them since they were 8 years old, so we've spent the last two decades working together. They were outstanding as Taekwondo students. They were hardworking. They were focused. They never gave up in all the different challenges they had, all the way up to earning their rank of master. As instructors, they were demo team coaches and created national champion demo team members. They were valued members of our teaching team for many, many years, and I know you're very fortunate to have them here. Would you please give your school masters, Master Eskew and Master Glansky, one more hand? The former head coach for the U.S. national team, the founder of world-class Taekwondo, and most important to all of us, the teacher of teachers, I'd like to introduce everyone and Grandmaster Sun Chong.
And there would be a lot of good story to come from the Naperville world-class Taekwondo school. And I am very excited for you and for the community. And both Master P and Master Eskew, knowing them very much personally, there will be wonderful, wonderful leaders and there will be very, very strong impact for the community. I like to give yourself big hand and Master Polanski and Master Eskew encouraging hand together. Let's give them
a small token of our appreciation to Grandmaster Chong and Master Mertens. It says, thank you for your support, guidance, belief in us, and for making our dream possible.